What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to link your Amazon Prime account to your Twitch account, which will give you access to Prime Gaming, formerly Twitch Prime. I'll also show you how to use your free Twitch Prime sub you get as part of linking those accounts. Prime Gaming gives you access to exclusive in-game content and loot, a free Twitch Prime sub you can use every month, free games, badges, and more. In this video, I'll show you how to link your Amazon Prime account to your Twitch account and also show you how to use your free Twitch Prime sub. And if you're looking for a home for that free Twitch Prime sub, I'd recommend checking out my buddy Rob Unwraps at twitch.tv/RobUnwraps, where you can catch him playing the latest games. I'll put links to his Twitch and YouTube channels in this video's description. But before we get into the steps to link your Amazon Prime account to your Twitch account, I want to let you know that Amazon Renewed gives you great deals on like-new, refurbished products from popular brands in top categories. You can find deals from Apple and Samsung for tablets and smartphones, DeWalt and Ryobi for tools, Microsoft and Sony for gaming equipment, JBL and Ultimate Ears for portable speakers, and so much more. I'll put a link to the Amazon Renewed site and my favorite Amazon Renewed categories in this video's description and pinned comment. First, let's walk through the steps to link your Amazon Prime account to your Twitch account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.twitchprime.com, and then click Sign In to sign into your account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on a screen prompting you to sign in to your Amazon account. Step 2. Enter the username and password associated with your Amazon account and then click Sign In. You'll be routed back to the Twitch Prime home screen where you'll now see the name associated with your Amazon account in the top left corner of the screen. Step 3. Click Link Twitch Account in the top left corner of the screen. An Amazon Plus Twitch window is displayed in the center of your screen, letting you know that linking your Amazon account to your Twitch account enables you to get free in-game loot, free games, and other perks such as chat privileges, emoticons, badges, and more. Step 4. Click Link Accounts. A Prime Gaming screen is shown, showing you the Twitch account and Amazon accounts that will be linked. Double-check these accounts to make sure they are correct before moving forward. Step 5. Click Confirm after verifying that the Amazon account and Twitch account you're linking are correct. You'll be routed back to the Twitch Prime site where you'll now see your Twitch username included at the top of the screen as well, indicating your accounts have been successfully linked. Step 6. Click Activate Prime Gaming in the top right corner of the screen. Going forward, you can navigate back to www.twitchprime.com and click the Game and Loot tab on the left side of the screen to see what in-game loot and free games are available through Prime Gaming. You can see available in-game loot by clicking the In-game Loot and More tab, and you can see free games by clicking Games with Prime. Now let's take a look at how you can take advantage of the other perk that comes with linking your Amazon Prime account to your Twitch account, which is how to use your free Twitch Prime sub. Step 1. Navigate to the channel page for the Twitch streamer you want to use your free Twitch Prime sub on. In this example, I'll navigate to twitch.tv/RobUnwraps to subscribe to his Twitch channel. Step 2. Click Subscribe on that channel page. A window giving you an overview of what you'll get when you sub to that Twitch streamer is shown. In this example, we can see Rob Unwraps is giving me a custom emote, some sub badges, channel points, and more. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of this window and then click to shade in the box next to Use Prime Sub. You'll see a note above the Subscribe button that this is a free 1-month sub. Step 4. Now click the Subscribe with Prime button. You're now subscribed to this channel with your free Twitch Prime sub. As a note, your free Twitch Prime sub won't automatically renew on a monthly basis, and you'll need to manually renew it. The good news is that you can use your free Twitch Prime sub to sub to any Twitch streamer. And again, if this video helped you out and you're looking for a home for your free Twitch Prime sub, check out the Rob Unwraps Twitch channel at twitch.tv/RobUnwraps and consider subbing. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.